Good evening, NorCal Karters. Today is Monday, August 26th, and this is your upcoming events for the NorCal karting scene. And today, Monday, NCK had their road race at the 3 mile track at Thunder Hill. So it was a hot one out there today, but a lot of guys showed up. I checked it out on race monitor. So it looked like they had a number of shifter guys. I didn't quite scroll through all the different classes because I'm still learning their format, but that event was today, and again, they were at the Thunder Hill 3 mile track, and we had a registration link on the NorCalKarters.com calendar, but this coming weekend, we have the Gold Rush event at Dixon, also known as the Kinsman Kart Club. They are running that track backwards. That is this weekend, August 31st and September 1st. So this is going to be the fifth round of the Gold Rush series, as well as the Kinsman Kart Club club race. And they are running it backwards. Also this weekend, if you want to head south with your rock engines, you can head down to CalSpeed for the combined Formula Karting Championship and California Rock Cup Championship. Again, that is also this weekend at CalSpeed. There's a number of NorCal teams and drivers heading down there for that event. So there's two big races going on for you, NorCal Karters, to go check out. Also, this weekend is Labor Day, so be safe out there. If you decide you're going to go out on the water or anything else, again, be safe. 3-day weekend, keep your head on your shoulders. Next weekend, we have the Pro Kart Challenge. That is at Santa Maria. That's a fun track to go to where you could head out to the Pro Kart Challenge Santa Maria. It's near the coast. It's in Central California, and there's a lot of good places to eat in the area, and it's kind of a nice little getaway. So if you want to get away from all the heat, Pro Kart Challenge Santa Maria. Next weekend, we're going to have, I'm sorry, that was next weekend, September 7th and 8th. September 14th and 15th is the Rock Cup events at Sonoma, sponsored by Sanzaru. So Sanzaru is sponsoring the Rock Cup events at Sonoma. That is September 14th and 15th. Also that weekend, September 15th, is the Blue Max Kart Club. So Sunday, September 15th, Blue Max Kart Club has a club event. You can go on our calendar, NorCalKarters.com, click on the calendar, and you can go to the link to register for the Blue Max event as well. And as time goes on, we'll get more and more clubs on the calendar. We'll get more and more registration pages. So be patient with us. We're doing the best we can to try to keep everybody updated and make it efficient. So keep that in mind. And tonight, we will have Austin Elliott from Speed Sense Motorsports on. He is going to be promoting his fundraiser, Golf for Go-Karts. That is taking place Monday, September 16th. So they're trying to wrap up registration so they could get a solid head count and start to organize things. So it's not too late to sign up for the event. Again, later on this evening, I will have Austin Elliott on, and he's going to go into more details about the Golf for Go-Karts fundraiser. That is going to be on Monday, September 16th, at the Hiddenbrook Golf Club in Vallejo. And fast forward to the end of the month, Streets of Lancaster. That's one of SCUSA's probably premier events, for sure one of their premier events on the West Coast, besides the Supernats. But it's part of their Pro Kart Challenge Series. Streets of Lancaster, they race through the streets, and the whole community gets behind that event. That is September 28th and 29th. So if you don't have anything to do, go check that out. So again, September 28th, 29th, Streets of Lancaster. And there's an update to the last round of Gold Rush. They have moved that event from September 21st and 22nd. Don't confuse it with this weekend. This weekend is still going on. September 1st is still going on. The September 21st and September 22nd event has been moved to October 12th and the 13th. So it's still staying at the Stockton kart track, or Little 99. But it's getting moved from September 21st to October 12th. So that's a quick update. I don't usually jump that far ahead in the calendar, but since they are making a change, you can make some notes on your calendar that they did change that date. And so that's everything coming up in the next 4 to 5 weeks in NorCal karting action. If I am missing your club or missing your karting-related event, please get a hold of me so we can get you on the calendar, because I just go to norcalkarters.com and I read down the list. So if I missed you, it's because I don't have you on the calendar, so please reach out to me. And let's do a quick little rewind. We had last weekend, we had KPX Reno. So the KPX crew, they did their final race. They wrapped up their championship at Reno. Go check out their stuff on Facebook. They posted a lot of videos, and they introduced the kid carts into the KPX series, and it looked like they had, I don't know, 10, 12, 13 kid carts out there. And they also added the rookie, I may get this wrong, the rookie Briggs class they added. So again, check out the KPX Facebook page. They posted a lot of videos from the event, and it looked like they had a really strong showing. A lot of NorCal teams went up there. A lot of NorCal drivers headed over there. So check that out. And just a quick thank you to everyone. If you listen to this, if you've shared it, if you've donated to the project, if you purchased a t-shirt, I do appreciate it. Every little bit helps. We recently had a little donation come in, so I was able to upgrade some of my podcasting tools and subscriptions. I will be able to implement more call-in guests with that donation. So we're going to do some things a little differently here in the future. So I appreciate the support. Again, the whole NorCal Karters project is to promote karting and get people into the sport. Let's keep people into the sport. And 2020 is going to be really exciting. I have a lot of stuff on the whiteboard to promote and get out there. So this is just the beginning. So again, thank you to everyone that's been supporting, either with donations or with t-shirts, or even just a simple, if you don't have the extra cash, if you like the podcast and you share it with a friend, everything helps. I do appreciate it. So signing off, check in with us later. We will have Austin Elliott with SpeedSense Motorsports on with us to promote his Golf for Go-Karts fundraiser. Thank you and have a good evening.